Na pozycji 10 rozpoczyna Derek Anderson z zespołu Los Angeles Clippers. Numer 9 to Richard Hamilton z Washington Wizards.
Oh, what a dish by Hamilton to Austin. Have some of that.
Numer 8 to jego kolega z zespołu Juran Howard. Na pozycji 7 mamy Eddie'ego Jonesa z Charlotte Hornets.
Eddie Jones to the baseline. Jones up reverse, what a play!
Numer 6 to debiutant Ron Artest z Chicago Bulls. Pozycja numer 5, Jason Kidd z Phoenix Suns.
Kidd, like a broken field runner.
Great move, sensational move by Jason.
Na pozycji 4 mamy Michaela Dickersona z Vancouver Grizzlies.
Alley-oop Dickerson, how did he finish that? Over Montego Cummings, the flush and the foul.
He just got it on his fingertips, that's a terrific play.
Numer 3, Jason Williams, Sacramento Kings.
Oh, look at the ball! Jason Williams! Oh, boy! If you didn't like that, you don't like NBA basketball. Oh, boy.
Na drugim znalazł się Rasheed Wallace z Portland.
And catching it in midair! Rasheed slams it! Oh, my goodness! Did Rasheed nearly tear it down?
A zagranie tygodnia wykonał Glenn Robinson z zespołu Milwaukee Bucks.
Let's get this one. Robinson, step back three. Yeah!